Goldsboro police are looking for the person who shot two people Saturday night. Officers found one person on East Elm Street and took them to the hospital. Someone drove the other person to the hospital. When they both got there, they were airlifted to a hospital in Greenville. We know one of the victims is recovering. The other remains in critical condition. No word of any arrests.